The Cumberland River is a commercial traffic river. The Army Corps of Engineers maintains a depth of nine or nine and a half feet through the main channel for barges. Straight ahead, you're kind of looking at a giant pile of wood, driftwood, that this is where the Corps dumps stuff that they pull out of the river to keep the shipping lanes clear. Red navigation buoy here. So barges will need to keep this buoy on their right-hand side on their way up the river, which is the opposite direction that I'm going. That's red right return. So when they're returning upriver, up ahead you can see, well, maybe you can see it, it's a volleyball net in the water. And there is a the sandbar from this island. The sand kind of settles around the tip of this island, the downriver tip of the island. And it's pretty shallow here, so pontoon boaters will anchor here on a Saturday and relax in the water and play volleyball. And this is kind of a hangout spot.